We're back with Dr. Peter Chaw at Beacon Orthopedics and Sports Medicine for more mind and muscle. And this week we're going to talk about something everyone's heard of, but I don't know if they know exactly how it works, an MRI. What's an MRI?
Well, we're essentially sitting in an MRI unit right now, and we have our lovely patient here on the table. But the MRI essentially uses hydrogen atoms and the plus minus that comes with those charges and gives us a picture digitally of what the soft tissues are within the structure.
Now, how does this differ from x-rays? I mean, we still do x-rays, right?
Yeah, x-rays are sort of the gold standard. And what the x-rays show, you can see some gross soft tissue, but it's predominantly the bones. With the MRI, you can see the ligaments, the tendons, any bruising or bleeding within the bone. So it's a much clearer picture, and you see a more global picture as opposed to just an x-ray bony anatomy.
Is this technology still evolving? I mean, these have been around for a while, but is it getting better and better as time goes on?
Well, yeah, it's almost like a digital camera, where the first generation digital cameras were okay, but now you can get a 10 megapixel camera, and it's almost a perfect image.
How much has this helped advance sports medicine? I would think a lot. I mean, you're able to see things and go in and immediately get to a tendon or a ligament that you wouldn't have known is hurt before unless you go in and do, I guess, exploratory surgery, right?
Yeah, it's really revolutionized the diagnosis component of sports medicine-related injuries. Essentially, you don't really know what's going on until you see those MRI images.
Should we put my head under there and see if there's anything inside? Will it show what's inside my head?
A lot of air, huh?
Man, we don't want to do
It'll
that.
Be okay.
Yeah. We don't want to do that. All right, with Dr. Peter Chaw, who is now a comedian, I'm George Vogel with this week's Mind and Muscle.
Reminder, the clinics are open right now at Beacon Sports and Orthopedic Medicine, both in Sharonville and out west off of Harrison Avenue, 8 a.m. till noon. So if you have some sort of trouble, joint, soft tissue, bone perhaps, you can walk right in. The doctors will be happy to help you out. You can get more information at the website for Beacon Sports and Orthopedic Medicine, beaconortho.com.